Hi guys, welcome to another lesson of Dropgun Samples. Today we're gonna talk about making of sidechain reverb. But let me show you demo of nice sample pack vocal future bass. You'll be able to find here cool beats, MIDI presets for future bass, together with beautiful female vocals. Let's check it out. Baby, let me know now. Oh, and if you want me, baby, show me now. Oh, and if you want me, if you guys like this sample pack, please find buy link in description of this video. So let's learn how to make awesome, massive, biggest arena space. What is sidechain reverb? Sidechain reverb, it's when you have big, loud arena space from reverb, but it not interfere with a dry signal, because dry signal mute reverb, and reverb tail starting to be noticeable only in empty space between the notes. Let's listen how it sounds. Let's create audio channel or instrument channel with dry signal. After that, create a fixed channel or send channel, call it sidechain reverb. Load to first slot of insert of this fixed channel, reverb Valhalla Room. Choose presets, long stereo hall, decrease pre-delay. In next slot, load compressor C1 comp stereo from Waves. Choose preset, classic compressor. Turn on sidechain button, push down makeup to 0, threshold to -40, ratio to 15, release to 125. Next fix here L2 limiter from Waves. Push down threshold to -2 dB. Go to dry signal. Go to send slots and send part of this signal to a fixed channel which we created. Turn on it. After that, send another part of this signal to sidechain compressor. Turn on it too. Also, we have second way of making sidechain reverb. For this, we need bypass sending of dry signal to a fixed channel. Go to mixer and drag and drop FX's from a fixed channel to channel of dry signal. After this, we need bounce audio from dry signal together with new FX's to new audio. After this, go to dry signal and bypass FX's which we drag and drop before. Now work with audio which we bounced. We need chop up this audio accordingly with gaps in original dry signal. After this, let's delete all chops which interfere with original signal. After this, we need do fade in and fade out. We need do it accordingly with length of each slices. Let's choose all of these slices and change fade in to more exponential curve. Final step here to make fade out. Let's listen. Works great. We did it. If you guys like this lesson, feel free to subscribe to this YouTube channel, leave a comment, share this video on your socials, and buy link for Vocal Future Bass in description. Bye! Baby, wait, I know that you're afraid, but it